you been?
I'm good. How you doing? Nice to see you again. Thanks for
I promise you. That's why I have to keep my promise.
Yes.
On weekend, I'm very busy. Yeah.
So there was a big one down. Jessica Patterson was in the office down there with young Kim.
In the morning, yeah. Hey, today because I have to do another video for someone, I will leave early. I will leave about 6 o'clock.
This is not my event. This is Michelle's event.
Okay.
We're just helping.
Okay. Hi, Patty.
Hey, Lynn. How are you?
Excellent.
I got extra signs in here, too.
What?
I got extra signs.
Lynn.
Yeah.
Lynn, how are you?
Good.
Photography once we get ourselves set up.
Oh,
there we go. Hello, how are you?
Excellent.
How are you? Good?
I'll finish right now and talk to you another time.
Okay.
Cito's Pizza.
Cito's Pizza, okay.
City of Orange.
Hold on.
Would you like to work for me?
Just text me.
Where Young Kim office?
So you know where that Carl's Jr. is? You see that Carl's Jr. right there?
Uh huh.
It's just on the other side of it.
Oh.
It's the driveway, and it's just on the other side of it.
Oh, I.
So what we're gonna do? Once more people come, we're gonna walk up and down.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
Okay. But she has a bunch of signs right on the.
You've been in this morning 9 o'clock.
This morning I was there 9 o'clock in Laguna Hills.
Yeah, I didn't have a chance because I was busy to do another one.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
there
and
about maybe 22 people there. So
right now,
be more.
Right now, I will be here till around 5:30.
Okay.
Yeah.
5:30. Okay.
Yeah.
4:30.
Okay. No. I have to go back to Little Saigon to do another event.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Hey. Sao vắng
vậy? Yeah, it is poison.
You're a nobody in politics. You've never held office. It's her turn.
So they were treating him like Kevin Muldoon.
Yeah, back in, this is 9 years ago. And then 2 years after Jamie Wilson got elected, he ran against her again, and that's what really pissed them off.
But so they people like him, though.
And they couldn't stand me, which is why he ran against her. If they loved her, he wouldn't have run against her.
But they don't like her.
No, they don't like her.
This one right here.
Yeah,
hey, hello.
Seeing you in a while, sir.
No, I would with Ron.
Daddy, do you have any markers in your car? No, that I don't.
With Ron and Gay last night, Jesse.
Yeah.
On the beach and Catala last night.
Oh, did you guys have an event over there?
Yes. For the judges.
See, I don't like that CRA.
Oh.
Anyone that, in my opinion,
they just talk, right?
No, you know what? Because that guy David, who's in the Staten City Council, you know that they passed it in their city that every contractor, employee, volunteer has to be vaccinated.
Oh shit!
That's bullshit.
Yeah.
That's bullshit.
I didn't know that.
That's bullshit. That's why all that group right there, they cannot go fuck themselves.
So I won't be there anymore. I won't be there anymore.
The city of Staten, which is David and then all of them other people that are from the Staten city councils and all that, they all voted to make every single employee, contractor, and volunteer to be vaccinated.
Oh.
Even the volunteers, how terrible is
that? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, too bad.
I have a sharpie.
So what did you say?
Is there any place you don't go?
I don't know. When I heard that someone ready to do a rally, I want to be there. Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Well, this guy's good.
I want to be a part of the history. That's
there
right.
You go.
Yes.
Well, you made it.
Thank you.
You've made it.
That's why Ron tell people, say, lamb everywhere. Yeah. Right?
There you go. Uh-huh. There you go.
No, that's okay. Thank you.
No unland Trent. Hi, Trent.
Hello, sir.
Anh ca khỏe không?
Có khỏe, cảm ơn anh.
Tốt.
Tốt, yes.
Tốt. Khỏe.
Khỏe, yeah.
Yeah.
Very good. Khỏe, cảm khỏe, ơn. Khỏe.
Cảm ơn anh.
Cảm ơn, không có chi.
Cảm ơn.
Cảm ơn anh.
Cảm ơn
Yeah.
Hey, my name's Kim.
Yeah.
You could tell was not happy. No young Kim, yeah. Both red
yeah.
Hats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I bet he has no
right,
idea.
No idea.
He looks like 20 something, right?
No young Kim, both red hats.
That's hilarious.
I'm going to probably lose my voice.
Yeah, I'm that's why
I'm coming.
This video has been edited by iMovie Lord.
Lam Tram.
Watching, and don't forget to subscribe.